And my demo is this level of the board, which has got a tube attached to it, and I can blow through the tube so the air comes out from the end of the board. I have another little board with a nail on it. The nail is just there to locate it sideways. Okay? It doesn't hold it in. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to blow down the tube, and the force of my air is going to push that way on this board. Do you agree?
Yep.
So you watch what happens. It clings on. I am not sucking. This demonstration sucks. And I really hesitate to try and explain this because it's one of the most widely misunderstood bits of physics in the world, called Bernoulli's principle. Yeah, and I'm prepared to bet the text is wrong on that.
Probably. It is practically everywhere.
To do with the fact that if all other things being equal, the pressure of a flow of a fluid drops if the flow speeds up. So if it goes from a wide pipe to a narrow pipe, believe it or not, the pressure drops. Okay, and when the air is flowing through that very thin gap there, it's travelling very fast and its pressure drops. What I don't understand though is how come it sucks it up from about there when this space is miles bigger than that pipe. So that's a mystery.